This is what Nigerians are going through most of the places outside Nigeria. The video you are watching now is the embassy staff, Nigeria embassy staff in Berlin. You know, before you can get a cost Nigeria passport, a Nigeria passport that is cost, they have to sleep with your wives. They have to offer, they have to make offer for sex. They have to ask you to pay them. You have to bribe them either with your private pact or you have to pay with something else. And this is the impunity that goes on all around the world. The embassies, most of the embassies, they go into this kind of evil, atrocities, crimes, that when you go there to get your passport, a passport that is cost, you are going to be subjected to this kind of thing you are watching in this video. And this one got busted today in Berlin, Germany. Now watch.
Your cup is full. Your cup is full, Martin. Your cup is full. Okay. Your cup is full. Your cup is full. This is Martin.
This is Martin.
Martin, your cup is full. You want to stop this? Move this, Martin.
No.
Move this. Your cup is full, Martin.
No.
Okay. I told you your cup is full. Your time is number.
No.
Your time is number. You are raping our girls. Your cup is number. You rejected this girl to enter inside embassy. You told her not to enter inside embassy. Your cup is full.
What do I do to her?
Go and do her passport. You rejected her. Because she come from me. She come from where?
Rejected.
I have all the proof, okay? Martin, no. Martin, no. Your cup is full.
Like the way somebody will talk to her.
Your cup is right. It's right. I can tell you, I have the proof. I have the proof, okay? I'll show you the proof, okay? When that comes, we know the proof. Please call the police to enter inside. Arrest this man. Hello, call him.
We're not calling the police.
You will see. I will show you. Don't know who I am. You will show my ID card who I am, okay? I will show you ID card who I am. You don't know who I am. Ask me. Who do I will tell you who I am? Look it.
I say come.
Okay. No. Who do I will tell you who I am? You don't know. Okay. Don't go over. The anger don't enable Google. I'm not capable. I'm not Germany. She might be. Yana look at Yana move. Yana she Yana. Come on. Yana she Yana move. Don't worry. If you wear your cross, I will deal with you. If you wear your cross, I will deal with you. I'm telling you.
Hello. Excuse me.
What do you come here for? Do your work, please. Don't do your work, please.
I'm
witness. Okay. This is what Martin is doing, our girls here. This is what Martin is doing. She's agreeing nothing. No, she agreed. She told you. She's agreeing nothing.
Excuse me.
She's agreeing nothing. She's agreeing nothing, Martin.
Please come.
She's agreeing nothing.
Please come.
She's agreeing nothing.
Do you agree?
She's agreeing nothing. She's agreeing nothing. Do you remember that you rejected her? And you go and tell that woman that you don't say that she's not capture her when you let her enter inside. I will have the proof. I will show you the proof. Don't worry.
The one that called me, sir, who you want
myself. Who is put around? Who is put out? Who is put around, daddy? We look record.
Yeah.
When Nigerian community, when Nigeria is not around, I call Murua, not you. I don't want to call the Murua, not you. Ask, I don't want to call Murua. No, ask Murua.
Should I call him?
No, ask Murua. Okay? Hello, man, I don't have a problem, okay? I'll be following you all the way. Five one time, I'm following you, but anything you are doing, I'm following you, okay? You're not even ambassador. This matter is going to Nigeria direct, not even here, okay? Hello, I will slap you.
Please.
Don't, this is okay. You must run up, please, do a logic session.
Please,
my we are called a logic session. We are called a logic session.
Excuse me, please.
Don't put mouth, please. You are only a backup. Don't put mouth. You are only a backup. You are only a backup. You are only a backup.
I can hear you from here. No problem. Please.
Where are you? Please, can you give this girl her cut? Before
don't, I don't know, please. I don't know why my brother is doing this.
I'm not your brother.
Where
truth.
Me?
Because I'm telling you the truth. Madam, okay, this appointment time they are making appointment. Appointment was stopped in Nigerian embassy because they use it to oppress our girls. They use it to do a lot of things. When the other people will come for testify. Don't worry. They will come for testify. This is not proof I have for you.
Hello, Mr.
Am I suffering anything, Joe? Am I suffering anything? You need anything to do. Give me your phone, please. I want to make call the person to come. Give me a phone.
No.
I fight for Nigeria. I fight for Nigeria.
Please. What's the name?
I don't
even
know her name.
Do you want to tell her name?
Do you want to tell her name? You don't let me tell you.
I don't know, this man. I have been following you from the first day.
Excuse me. Can I explain something? After all, there's another person here who is part of us, who can listen.
No, he's not part of us. You're looking for witness.
Because you know this.
You're looking for witness.
You know this thing is more or less like a kind of this thing. I want you to call her out here, if as ever.
And you want her to talk?
I see her. Yeah.
Okay, then when will this person she can talk? As she can talk. We met on 20th. You are here on 20th on 8 o'clock. Before you are here, I was in the hotel.
As a
52 room. Your room is 52. I'm in 51. You can let me tell you what else I'm doing. I'm intelligent more than you. You think you don't even go to security this thing. See what I do now, girls. Are you ashamed of yourself? No. You have a woman. It's not us, sir. Okay, then Imo will be a witness because the other day Imo is saying she should come back. You said no. Who is Imo? I'm just about to get her on phone. I'm just calling her on phone, okay? Do you know that? You want to talk more?
I know.
He paid my card, not my card. So even that day, I called Imo. You are telling Imo, I will meet Imo now in Saudi Embassy. Imo don't have the power. A whole senior officer. You are controlling Imo for what? Why are you controlling Imo?
Mr. Obina.
Okay.
Mr. Obina.
You want to talk anything? Then what will this office can talk?
Mr. Obina.
They send me here from Nigerian community, okay? They send me here to
cover up. Please,
yeah, I'm hearing you.
Please.
Oh my God.
Mr. Obina. Please. Mr. Obina.
Her passport, I think Munwa has given to her.
Mr. Obina.
Munwa give somebody to give to you, okay?
Mr. Obina, please. Mr. Obina, please.
Give her a bag and nothing. Let's take her to station. Don't, if you talk anything concerning this lady, if you have anything, don't. I know everything concerning this lady, okay? I know everything.
I know you know because I know that this lady is okay. Your card.
So, not my card. She's not paying my card. You can call them too.
Now
that I will take charge. You should call anybody. It's not the person that you're coming here. He's not responding, you or not.
Hello, everyone. Lady, the sniffy, but there's some pay, and lady and lady, is it where Mopas or me?
Good job, go pass, but go by anybody, sir. On force again, when you prove the first record, my play first record, my play first record, yeah. My play first record, yeah. Emma Wally.